right, so let's start with this 1969 Camaro SS, and it's a pace car. Beautiful convertible, that popping orange. Beautiful stance. Let's take a look at that interior now. Now we have a 1970 GTO Pontiac. We've seen this car before in other shows with the cool stripes like the Judge. Let's take a look at the back tail. And now the interior. Now we're taking a look at this 1978 Lincoln Continental. Looks like a town car. It's the size of a boat. It's huge. Now we're going with this 1973 Mustang convertible. He's got his top up today, but we've seen this car in the past also. Guys, if you like what I'm doing, you like the show, please subscribe, share, comment. Let me know what you want to see, if there's something that I haven't done. Just check out this interior. Oh, he's got that front seat forward, so it's hard to tell, but white interior, love it. Now we got this 1957 Bel Air. Little resto mod, as you can tell, but gorgeous color combination with the silver and the red interior. Paint job looks amazing. Let's check out the trunk really quick. Can we see that? Let's take a look. Beautiful custom trunk. I love silver and red combination. Look at this interior. Love it. That red just pops. Now we have this 1960 Edsel. Kind of a rare car. As you guys know, the Edsel didn't do very well for Ford. Definitely has really cool lines. Huge, looks like a boat also. Dual antennas. Now we have this 1969 Buick Skylark. I like that green. Let's see if we can take a look on the inside. Yep, windows open. Let's take a look. I try to show you all the interiors so you guys can see what they all look like. And then this 1960 Austin Healey. It's a 3000 MXI convertible. This car is beautiful. We've seen this car before in the past, but it's always nice to see it again. It's got that spare tire in the back. Nice and simple. Now we have this 1974 MG. This one I haven't seen before. I love that shape. Look at the back window. Very interesting. Let's see what this interior looks like. All right. Now we have this 1973 Citroen. Looks like a VW thing. But it's obviously not. Some of my friends were saying it's very popular in Argentina. Looks like a fun car to drive around, go to the beach. Let's look at the inside, the front. Very cool. Now we're gonna go with this 1957 Chevy 210 series. We've seen this truck before, beautiful color combination, great stance. The paint job looks amazing. On these trucks, I love to see the bed. He's got that American flag. Very cool. He's got his window open, so I'm not sure we're gonna be able to see in. Now we have this Buick. Not sure what year it is. I believe it's in the 50s, but it's a Buick Special. Or at least that's what the back of it says. Very nice. Long, very long. Check out the back wings. There it goes, see, Special. Special. Windows up, but we'll see if we can peek in. Got a bench seat. Now that 1977 Trans Am Smokey and the Bandit. Can't go wrong with one of these. Let's check out the interior on this one. That black and gold. Now check out this 1985 Rolls-Royce convertible. The interior on this car, everything on this car is amazing. He was at the auto show this past year, and that was before I started the YouTube page, so. Look at this interior. This is 1985, folks. Look how beautiful. This thing is in mint condition. From the Rolls, we're gonna go to this, the 1969 VW Beetle. Never seen this one before, very interesting. Like all the posters, stickers. I'd like to get the story on this car. Maybe I'll reach out to the owner and get some story behind this. Now we got this Pontiac Firebird. Not sure what year this one is either. I don't think I've seen this one before, but it is absolutely gorgeous. The stance on this thing is amazing. Now with this one, we can take a peek in. And now we got the 1964 Ford Galaxy 500 XL. This is my friend Martin's car. He's been in all of my videos, I believe, because he's always at the car shows. He's a Mustang guy, but we're still waiting for him to fix that Mustang. He's got a Cobra. He hasn't finished it. The interior on this car is awesome. Looks like from a spaceship. Check it out. Get that Cobra finish, Martin. And now we're gonna go to the 1969 Mustang convertible. This looks like it was part of a pace car. Let's see, it was a Ford 400. So it was a pace car. Very nice. And the interior, black on black. Now we're going to this one. This is a 1991 Nissan Figaro. This is a very interesting car. It caught my eye when he was driving in. Take a look at the details on this thing. You would never think it's a Nissan. Looks kind of Italian to me, but I just love it. The color combination, look at that roof. I say we fly in. Let's go through the roof. Check it out. That is too cool. This was a car that I hadn't seen before, and I think it just caught my eye. I think it's just a cool car. Let's take a look on the interior from this side. Right side driver. Very cool. Let's go to this 1931 Ford Sports Coupe. We saw this one at the KUMC car show, I believe. Nice little hot rod here. Look at the size of those tires. This would be a fun little ride. Looks like it's got something on the back there, like a cooler of some sort. And then we got Tony the Hitman's 1964 and a half Mustang Coupe. Tony finally brought out his Mustang, not his truck. Look how nice his Mustang is. You tell him, we need to have him come out more to the shows with his Mustang. Leave that truck behind. Come on, Tony. Check out his interior. He's got that beautiful white on white interior. Well, actually, white with red, excuse me. Look how nice. Then we got this beautiful 1958 MG. This guy just showed up a little late to the show, so it's just, when he rolled in, it was gorgeous. Look at this, the paint. I hope you can tell on the video, probably not, but it's beautiful paint job, and check out the interior. It's gorgeous. Now we got this 1969 SS Camaro, another 1969 SS Camaro. Let's check out the engine on this one. Looks clean. Nice convertible. Fun car to drive. Again, guys, if you like what you're seeing or if you want to see something else, please let me know. Leave a comment. Subscribe, let your friends know about it. I'm trying to grow this page. Now we're going to go to the Chevy Bel Air. I'm not sure, but it looks like a 57. But again, if any of you know the real year, let me know. I couldn't find the year on this thing and I didn't want to say the wrong year, but it's definitely 50s. It's not 57 because of the tail, but maybe 56. If you guys know, let me know. Leave it in the comments. But check out the interior on this thing. Stick shift. Nice. Then we got this 1980s Bremen Sebring, which we also saw at the KUMC show. Very cool car, very interesting. Looks like BBS rims. And let's check out that interior with the wooden dashboard. Now that we have this 1955 Packard Clippard Constellation. Beautiful car. I love this color. Color combination is awesome. It had probably the best parking spot in the show, which you see in the beginning montage. It's the first shot. These windows are closed, but let's see if we can still take a peek in. Now we have the first of two Caddy convertibles. I couldn't get the years on these either. If you can get me the information, if you guys, anyone knows, leave it in the comments. That way I can have it for future reference in case I run into these guys again. But there's nothing like this Cadillac. Look at that. And watch the interior on this thing. Huge bench seat. Love it. I really want to do a story on this car. Now we have a 50s Bel Air, 1956, there it is on the license plate. Four door, very clean. Red and white, let's check out that interior. Beautiful interior. Now we got this 1965 Mustang convertible, owned by Rick. I met Rick at the car show. Look at the engine. Nice. So Rick's new to the Mustang Club, and he has a beautiful ride. Can't go wrong with a 65 Mustang convertible. I know because I have one also, as you guys know. Beautiful car. Nice interior. Congrats, Rick. And then we have the second of the Caddies. Again, I don't know what year, so leave it in the comments if anybody knows. I believe it's the same year as the other one. At least it looks similar. But these things are gorgeous. Two boats. Look at that. just gorgeous interiors. I love the steering wheel. So we had a bunch of nice cars out here. There's my 1970 Mustang, VW. And then we're gonna end up with my buddy Rob Pons's Mustang and check out his engine. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you did, subscribe. Until next time.